Damiana Garcia. I'm here at opening night of the 29th annual Outfest. Now, a bunch of glamorous gays are gonna be walking this red carpet. Let's go. Oh, I got the handsome wow boys. Oh, Randy, mwah, mwah, Randy, mwah, mwah. Kisses on the carpet. Now, we've got the Outfest Achievement Award honorees tonight. Randy Barbeto, Fenton Bailey, congratulations, you two.
Thank you. We're just overwhelmed with excitement. Panty wedding excitement, I think.
I think I just wet mine in anticipation.
Me too.
In this crowd, you'll fit right in. I think everybody's wetting their panties left and right tonight. And you guys, what a night. I mean, you guys have quite a history with Outfest. So many of your films have screened here. You've opened the festival with Party Monster.
Yeah, we are the golden girls of Outfest, I think. Like antiques.
Golden girls, golden boys, tomato, tomato. Outfest loves ya, I think.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Oh, beauty and handsome. Hello, my dear.
How are you? Good to see you.
Fancy meeting you two on another carpet.
I know.
Isn't
that crazy?
Meeting like this.
Oh, right. Yeah, no, I'm always glad to see you. Let me tell you.
Good to see you.
It's such an exciting time for you two. You're expanding your family.
I know. I'm bigger than the last time you saw me. I've expanded.
Okay, next red carpet. There might be a baby in your arms.
There, yeah.
You can interview the baby.
We'll do that. Well, I'll have an exclusive. Well, I'll get the scoop. And I heard that you produced a film in the festival this year as well.
Yes, I have a short in the festival that's actually going to be on Funny or Die called Hoarders Untold Story.
And you know, that's really a topical subject a lot of people can relate to, is hoarding. You should see my lady closet. It's brimming full.
Hoarding and whoring, we all relate to it.
That yes. Too, both and. When I'm hoarding my whoring, that's when I'm really in trouble. Wilmer, my dear, handsome man.
How you been?
Oh, fabulous to see you, my dear.
You too. You know, Randy and Phantom are my family, you know, these are my peoples, and I was really, really blessed to share the movie called Party Monster with them, and where I played DJ Kiyoki with Macaulay and Seth Green, and I just love everything they do, man, everything they put their hands into, you know it's gonna be scandalous and fabulous at the same time.
And wondrous, too.
Yeah, exactly.
And you know, Party Monster is a film that is so celebrated and so loved, I mean, because it really tells a story that people are fascinated by, the club world, that murder, and you're a part of it, you're part of the legacy now, because you helped tell that story.
Yeah, I was, you know, I tell you, I was really blessed. This was a script that when we read it, we said, you know, this is something really special, and if it's captured correctly and well, it could have a nice little cult. And so they did. And Randy and Fenton put a masterpiece together, and now it's an anthem, you know.
And plus, I gotta tell you gotta have a little smooch with Macaulay, so I'm jealous of you for that.
Absolutely. I mean, there's a lot of people that are jealous about that. I'm not really, you know, I'm okay with or without it, but, you know, but it was a really pitiful moment in the movie, and I tell you, it was one of those situations where, you know, you never seen Macaulay do something like this before. You never seen him play a character like this before, so it was groundbreaking in its own right.
And we love it. Well, congratulations. Thanks so much.
I appreciate it.
Have fun tonight. Chaz and Jennifer, hello, my dear.
How you guys doing?
Oh, so fabulous to see you, too.
Damiana.
Yes, she is.
Right here.
I got name checked by Jennifer. Loving that. What a year for you two. I mean, the film, it took Sundance by storm.
Thank you.
And Cher has seen the film. And how does your mom feel about the film?
I think she liked the film, you know. I got a really nice text from her. She saw the film and all the media appearances I did and was really proud of everything. So, it's good.
What a beautiful thing. You got a proud mom.
Yes. Exactly.
Billy B. Billy Brassfield. Hello, my dear.
Now I've made it big to speak to Damiana Garcia.
Oh, why, I thank you, sir.
I'm in awe.
Oh, now you've arrived.
I have arrived.
We've got the star of Hometown Renovation on HGTV.
This is true. And now I'm excited about RuPaul's Drag Race. The new season of RuPaul's Drag Race.
As you are one of the highly esteemed judges on that panel.
Highly esteemed. Highly hated, too, probably.
Oh, you know, that show really does churn up the emotions.
Yeah.
It truly does.
It does. It does churn up the emotions. You look beautiful.
Oh, I did. You know, a little peach lady suit tonight, I thought was fitting for the occasion.
Yeah, the eyeshadow's good.
Thank you, man. Because I gotta tell you, we got a legendary makeup artist right here. Just in case you didn't know, Gaga, every glamorous lady of Hollywood, this gentleman has beaten that face.
A lot of them. Many, many, many.
And you know, one of these days, I'm gonna slip into your makeup chair and get a little makeover myself.
Yeah.
When I really wanna turn on the glamour puss.
I'd like it. Yeah, that'd be great anytime.
It's a date. It's a date, sir.
Okay.
Oh, the handsome Travis Wall. Hello, my dear.
How are you?
I'm just drinking in the beauty, my dear.
Yeah.
Amazing.
You know, I've been loving you on So You Think You Can Dance.
Okay, thank you so much. It's been a process.
And you've really been on a journey from dancer to choreographer. This week you're on the judges panel.
Yeah, I just came from there. We just finished eliminating somebody, which was really sad.
Sitting there next to Nigel and Mary Murphy. I mean, what a treat. I mean, seriously, is it nice to be on the other side of the table with those two now?
It is. It's nice to say my opinions.
Absolutely. And because, you know, he's such a teddy bear. You know, he can dole out that tough advice and that tough criticism.
Yeah.
But there's a teddy bear in there.
There's a teddy bear somewhere in there.
Because sometimes maybe you got to dig deep.
Yeah.
Dig deep in there.
Tea and crumpets.
Right, yeah. You might find some tea and crumpets in there, too.
For sure.
We got the handsome stars of the Kings of Dance.
Oh, yes.
Got some handsome answers.
Oh, very handsome. Almost as handsome as you, my friend.
Oh, you look beat
tonight.
Oh, thank you. This lady, you know, for the carpet. Yeah, she's got to look beat.
End up for the carpet, right? What are you wearing? Who are you wearing?
Vanessa Seymour, the hottest label over at Kohl's on the bargain rack. That's how I do.
Guys, nice. Dress for less, right?
You got to dress for less.
Everyone's on a bargain.
And you three are dancers.
Correct.
Okay, because I got to tell you, I do a real mean pop and lock myself. So you might see me like...
That was the wave. Right?
Join us. Yeah. Join us on stage.
Oh, I would love to join this. We form a fine quartet, let me tell you.
Good. Awesome.
As long as you're cool being lifted.
Oh, I'm fine with that. By these three, oh, that's quite all right with me.
I've got the guns to lift you. You'll be fine.
Oh, I see him. I see a gun show. I'm enjoying, too.
You are amazing.
Oh, Maria Conchita Alonso. Hello, beauty.
Yeah.
Oh, gorgeous, my dear.
Thank you.
We got a diva in the house.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. No, the diva is right here, but tonight he's a he.
Oh, gotcha. For tonight. For incognito.
Incognito. And he's so handsome like that, too, you know?
He can work both looks, the lady look and the gent.
Yes, he can.
Tonight we're celebrating World of Wonder. We love our World of Wonder boys.
Yes. Well, yeah, I know. I did a show with them called Viva Hollywood.
That's right.
Viva Hollywood. There were sometimes there were so many crazy stuff that I did that they couldn't even put it on.
Too hot for TV.
Even for them.
I love it.
So imagine.
That's why we love you, lady. Glamour girl.
Oh, my God. Damiana Garcia.
The fabulous, the gorgeous, Calpurnia Adams. Hello, my dear.
Hello, everyone.
I'm bedazzled tonight.
Oh, shucks. I'm just here. I have a feature in Outfest called Women's Picture. So I'm out, you know, drinking the booze, meeting the people, whatever.
Living the high life.
Oh, shucks. I'm just excited to see Damiana Garcia. Oh,
it's mutual, my dear. It's mutual.
Oh, thank you, Damiana. I'll give me a kiss.
Oh, mwah. Those cherry red lips. Love you.
Mwah.
Mwah. Alan Brocca.
It's so wonderful to see you. My favorite interview.
Oh, my favorite handsome auteur director.
Oh, thank you. I'd love to introduce you to my wonderful cast of Eating Out Drama Camp.
Oh, I'm seeing handsomes here.
Aaron Milo.
Hi.
No, sir. Such a pleasure to meet you.
You too, as well.
And Chris Salvatore. Oh, my dear. Mwah. Mwah. We have met on a carpet. I gotta tell you, we have met on a carpet. Or two.
A few.
It's always a pleasure. I'm gonna be front row during this movie. There's a lot to ogle, lot to oogle. Oh, the director and the writer. I leave it on the floor. Hello, my handsomes.
Hey, how are you? It's great to be here.
You two created this fabulous new film all about the drag ball world.
Well, you got to start walking runway at these balls. Listen, there's potential trophy winner and a legend here.
Is there a category for lady reporter realness?
Yes, I'm sure there is, or we'll make sure that there is one. We'll get one set up just for you.
I'm ready to walk.
I think you ought to do a little Vogue move for your fans.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. And death drop.
You're giving intrepid reporter realness.
Okay, was I serving it up?
Tens across the board.
Oh, thank you, sir. Okay, well, I'll collect my trophy later, or you can just pay me in drinks.
Thanks, Damiana.
Thank you, handsome. What a night. A night of glitter, glamour, and gaze. This is Outfest opening night. I'm Damiana Garcia, signing off.